The Irish Liberal Party's Pat Cox follows Fontaine as a president of the European Parliament until 2004.
Too often the election is a midterm test of a regional or a national government. Too often the European election is a kind of a dogfight between personalities. But in fact, there are so many European issues.
May the 1st, 2004 was the day the EU grew even bigger when the 15 became 25.